If you need to make quick decisions, this is why you need GABA. Hi, I'm Dr. Chris Masterjohn of chrismasterjohnphd.com, and this is Chris Masterjohn Lite, where the name of the game is details, schmetails, just tell me what works. And today we're going to talk about using GABA supplements to make better decisions and faster decisions under pressure. So GABA is a neurotransmitter, and it's an inhibitory neurotransmitter, which means that it turns neurons off. So you would think that taking GABA would slow you down. But in fact, there's a study showing that using 800 milligrams of GABA in the 30 to 60 minutes following taking the GABA on an empty stomach, people make quicker decisions and they better adapt quickly to changing rules of an experimental game. Why would that be? Well, when you need to pay attention to something, GABA shuts off everything that's a distraction. And so when you need to switch what you're paying attention to and make quick decisions and react quickly, GABA helps shut down all the competing noise that would grab your attention and make it harder to determine exactly where to shift. So it's a little counterintuitive because it seems like GABA should slow you down, but in this case, we have evidence that GABA can speed you up. Now, when would you need to make quick decisions under pressure? Well, a few things come to my mind: day trading stocks, being the CEO of Amazon, doing any kind of competition in a video game or a professional sport, picking up girls at the bar. But don't let me define the possibilities for you. I'm sure you can draw plenty of examples from your own life about times where you would need to make quick decisions under pressure. Now, although when you take a GABA supplement, the levels in your blood peak 30 to 60 minutes after you took the supplement, I don't know when the effect on your brain peaks. And in fact, I don't even know how it has this effect in your brain. Every time I post something about GABA, I always get people in the comments saying, but does GABA cross the blood-brain barrier? I don't know. The evidence is controversial, but there's evidence from human studies that GABA does things to your brain. So either it's getting into the brain, or it's getting into the brain sometimes and not others, but it's getting in there when it matters in certain contexts, or it's doing something inside the gut that's communicating through the nerves in your gut all the way up into the brain. But it doesn't matter how it's doing it. All that matters is that the effect is there, so it's something that you can try. So if you do want to try this, I wouldn't take it all the time because you don't want to become dependent on supplements like this for your brain health, in my opinion. So I would use it when it matters. And what I would try is start with 800 milligrams. Although if you've never tried GABA before, you might want to start with a lower dose and just ease your way up to the 800 milligrams, just in case you have a reaction that you don't like to it. But the study dose is 800 milligrams. So try 800 milligrams 30 to 60 minutes before it starts really mattering. And then just see if there's an effect, see how long it lasts, and see if it's something that you need to retake over time. And let me know what kind of results you get.
This episode is brought to you by Ancestral Supplements Living Collagen. Our Native American ancestors believed that eating the organs from a healthy animal would support the health of the corresponding organ of the individual. Ancestral Supplements has a nose-to-tail product line of grass-fed liver, organs, living collagen, bone marrow, and more, all in the convenience of a capsule. For more information or to buy any of their products, go to ancestralsupplements.com. This episode is brought to you by Ample. Ample is a meal in a bottle that takes a total of 2 minutes to prepare, consume, and clean up. It provides a balance of fat, protein, and carbs, plus all the vitamins and minerals you need in a single meal, all from a blend of natural ingredients. It's available in original, vegan, and keto versions, portioned as either 400 or 600 calories per meal. I'm an advisor to Ample, and I use it to save time when I'm working on major projects on a tight schedule. It keeps my brain going while I power through the day, never letting food prep get in the way of my productivity. Head to amplemeal.com and enter the promo code CHRIS15 at checkout for a 15% discount off your first order.
For ad-free versions of these episodes with transcripts that you can read and getting early access to the episodes, often weeks or maybe even months ahead of time, you can sign up for the CMJ Masterpass at chrismasterjohnphd.com/masterpass and use the code LITE10 to get 10%
lifetime discount. The audio of this episode was enhanced and post-processed by Bob Davodian of Torian Mixing. You can find more of his work at torianonlinemixing.com.
All right, I hope you found this useful. Signing off, this is Chris Masterjohn of chrismasterjohnphd.com. This has been Chris Masterjohn Lite, and I will see you in the next episode.